While investigators try to piece together who exactly Joseph Henry Burgess was, tonight we're hearing from a man who actually met the killer. Action 7 News reporter Dominic Garcia talked to the man who says he stood just feet away from the notorious criminal.
He was just too familiar.
David John Klim will never forget what the man looked like, and when he saw Joseph Henry Burgess on our newscast, he remembered standing face to face with the killer.
I didn't know we had such a villain up there like this.
In 2005, David was hiking in the La Cueva area when a woman drove up next to him.
She stopped, screeched to a stop. She was crying and hysterical. Flagged me down and said, "Did you know that there was a man up there robbing everybody at the springs?
At the time, he didn't think much of it. 2 years later, he was near the same area, hiking in a heavily wooded section of the forest.
And it was in a real bushy area. I come across a raggedy-looking campsite that was just filthy.
And then he says he saw Burgess.
There was this guy standing there, and I thought, hey, I'm going to talk to this guy. And he gave me the meanest look. There wasn't a word spoken. When he looked mean, I wasn't going to stop and talk. I just kept hiking. So I got the heck out of there just as fast as I could.
It wasn't until last week when this all clicked. The woman who was robbed, the man he met in a remote part of the wilderness, he's just glad he made it out alive.
After hearing this, I might just purchase a weapon.
In Sandoval County, Dominic Garcia, KOAT Action 7 News.
Police plan to continue their search for Burgess's campsites at least until Friday.